meet Queenie, and she is the queen of the world. She looks to be a purebred Yorkie, and she was very good on the grooming table, Mary said, and she's just squiggly wiggly, happy, happy, happy little girl. She's about 5 years old, we think, and weighs about 7 pounds. She was definitely very well cared for. She's good on the leash. Appears to be housebroken, really sweet little girl. She came in as a stray from Baldwin Park, and her impound number is A4967292. And this little girl, again, had a loving family. We don't know what happened, how she got, you know, out of the house, you know, without being noticed or what. But she is definitely looking for another wonderful family to be with and complete. She will make you happy. This little dog, you cannot be sad with this little dog in your life. She loves other dogs. She loves people. She's alert. She's curious. Look at that face. Oh, my God. She just says, I want to go play. So she's a five-year-old with a puppy energy. And, of course, these little dogs can live to be 16, 17 years old. So she is kind of in her puppy years still. And just happy-go-lucky. No problem, dog. It will make you happy. Wants to go with you everywhere you go. A little purse dog for sure. And would just make everyone happy that she sees. So please come and get this little girl, little Queenie, and let her go out and be an ambassador of joy. All right? So come down and get Queenie and make her one of your own.